when he left, his dad didn't know he left. He didn't pick up his paycheck. He just vanished.
Hey. I was in Lufkin, Texas at the time.
This is Jason. We got lunch the other day, and I learned that he left his job as a mechanic in Texas in order to make a better life for himself in California.
At my previous job, I was making $8.50 an hour. Maybe I can make more money here. I can work on Lamborghinis and Ferraris. I know I can.
Jason has a passion for cars, and he showed me some of his own original engine designs that he drew on a sketch pad.
I think I would change out the exhaust ports and the intake ports. But I mean,
so that's completely your design right there.
I was even able to ask him about some of the harder things he experiences as a homeless person.
What's the hardest part about it?
Finding me. Well, whether it's online or it's a paper application, no address. As soon as they find out that you're homeless, you go to the bottom of the list.
I thank Jason for being so open and for sharing so much about his life with me, but it wasn't until I went home to edit this video that I learned that there was more to the story that he didn't tell me.
He was a model employee. He worked real hard. He was here every day. It was very unexpected when he left. His dad didn't know he left. He didn't pick up his paycheck. He just vanished.
And so, of course, I had to go back.
What's up, man?
How you been?
I found Jason again on Hollywood Boulevard, and he agreed to get lunch with me again in exchange for just a few more questions.
I honestly don't even know really about like the missing report thing anymore. I kind of did, like just like up and disappeared. I think it was like 2 months after I was here. I finally got on Facebook and I looked at my dad's page and a few other people's pages, and I was like, I'm supposed to be missing.
I want to show you. There's articles, lots of articles online about you. Lufkin PD searching for man missing since March 2nd.
Wow, yeah.
Yeah, that's you.
I live life by the drop. Stevie Ray Vaughan, living life by the
drop. Great quote, yeah.
Straight up. See you later, man. Calm. That's the way it is. Wayne carries me.
I love that.
Living life by the drop.
So for part of my video, my background, I wanted to call Ross Motorsports in Lufkin, Texas. So I did that. And man, they spoke so highly of you.
Oh, really?
They love you over there. You showed up on time every day. They called you a model employee, got your work done. So anyways, I just want to make this video and basically show the world that like you can be a model employee, you can do all this stuff, and like sometimes life can just like push you on the street for a short period of time. I truly believe that you will get back on your feet and you will
get your dream job.
Since then, I've gone to see Jason without the camera, and he's doing pretty well. He plans to save up some money to head back home, where he hopes to work for the Yamaha Motor Corporation in Grand Prairie, Texas.
So my dad wants to offer to buy your bus ticket back home right now.
Thank you, man. Yeah, you don't know how much I'd appreciate that, man. Thank you, man.
Yeah, great to you. Great to you. We can cut this up.
Not so long ago, it was still the end. We played outside in the pouring rain. On our way up the road, we started over.
Wow, man. Thank you. You don't know how much I appreciate this.
Of course, man.
How it's happened, living life by the drop.
I get to take a shower and then I get to go back to work, for real.
Up and down that road and I won't not choose.
I'll see you soon, Dad. I'll see you on Saturday, okay? I love you too, Dad.
You went your way and I stayed behind.
You know, everybody else can go to hell. I'm going back to Texas, back to home.
I like that.
Through this experience, man, missing and whatnot, it really showed me that I had and I still have people in my life that actually cared about me.
Absolutely.
You know what I'm saying? Back home to Texas.
Oh, yeah.
Back to the rivers and the lakes that I'm used to. And I'm off to see the wizard. All right, my friends.
Yo, safe travels, bro.
Stay safe.
You too.
Thanks, my brother.
Enjoy home and enjoy your new life.
Thank you, sir. Go ahead.
my mind stopped aching. That's how it happened.